Max Schubert is the OG young gun of wine. He started at Penfolds in 1931 as a messenger boy at the age of 17.
Odd job boy about the place. If anybody wanted anything done, particularly anything dirty, I used to yell out, boy, and I would answer to that.
He worked his way up to chief winemaker in 1948. And that's only at the age of 33. You know, his rapid rise wasn't necessarily due to being the ultimate company man either. From the start, he defied the wishes of management.